In this video, I will show you how to install VMware Workstation Player on Ubuntu 22.04. VMware Workstation is used to run multiple operating systems as virtual machines on your Windows or Linux computers. Start by updating your system. Next, download the VMware Workstation Player from their website. Set execute permission on the downloaded installer file. Run the installation file using this command. The file is in my download folder. The VMware application is now installed. You can launch it. If you get GCC not found and kernel modules compiling error like shown here, then install them. Open the VMware Player again and start installing the modules. Review the license agreement and check the option "I accept the terms in the license agreement," then click Next to continue. If you have a commercial license, you can enter it here. You can even purchase one by clicking on Buy Now. But I am going to use the VMware Player for personal use. You can now start creating and managing virtual machines. Thanks for watching, and please like and subscribe to my channel. This will help my channel to grow.